down there. The Hydra is a slippery, treacherous beast. If we don't act fast, it will recover. We must cut off its last head. Kill the leader of the traitors.
I agree. These heretics betrayed the Imperium, and they must perish.
No rest. No forgiveness. Glory to the Emperor!
Thank you.
controversy ends today.
Inquisitor, are you ready to die? Countless mouths and 1,000 eyes. The stars are his vessel. I am Alpharius, and the Hydra will devour you.
You are insane, and I will stop your madness.
Insane, you say? Tell me, which one of us desecrates the will of the Emperor with ill-placed fanaticism and religious nonsense? I pity you, poor blind mortal. For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Conclave has sent you a message, Inquisitor.
I have received word of your glorious work. You have preached our creed with the necessary force and zeal. Your task is finished. Imperial forces are busy cleaning up the rest on Dagmar Primaris and Vismar Minoris. The Emperor protects.
This is a despicable hive of heresy and corruption.
Our crew members became wanted fugitives after the purge. They found refuge and sought to make a livelihood the best way they could.
It still won't absolve them from their sins against the Imperium. What should I be looking for?
Each of our void stations had a harbor master to supervise the operation of the port facilities. If the Cavalier still frequents this place, which I'm sure it does, this man must know its whereabouts. Inquisitor, if I may. Do you think that if I help you find the logbook, it could clear my name?
I seriously doubt it. Herman Van Winter was found guilty in trafficking heretical artifacts and consorting with forbidden cults. Your entire house was deemed to be an accessory to the crime.
With all due respect, Inquisitor, I knew my father. He was a sly old fox, a trader who refused neither coin nor adventure, but he was a true servant of the Imperium.
The Holy Ordos thought otherwise.
Thank you.
That's your man, the Harbor Master.
He doesn't look too talkative. Captain, are you familiar with a man called Nathaniel Grexis?
He was my father's most trusted captain. A boisterous fellow, but a good man.
Your former house members made a pact with a cult and he refused to follow them into total depravity. They keep him locked up here somewhere.
I would humbly suggest that you find him then. He could be useful.
Captain Grexis, I need you to come with me.
I need a few bottles of Amasek to invigorate my weary soul. And then I'm off to kill all these mongrels.
They have already paid for their crimes, Captain.
Ah. I hope you made them suffer. How can I assist you, then?
I must find the astute Cavalier. It might have visited this station.
It was here, aye. Until these sniveling rats sold our flagship to a group of abhuman filth. Oh.
Do you know where the cruiser is now?
No. But I've heard rumors about where it's heading. Take me with you, and I can help. my sweet Ragna. What a cheerful sight for these sore eyes.
Captain Grexus, I haven't seen you since you vanished without a trace. Right after you were proved innocent.
It was shameful of me, I know. But I simply couldn't bear to witness how others suffered for your father's misgivings.
You were talking about a house purged for charges of heresy.
House Van Winter was filled with shady elements, no question about that. Some of them even kept me as a prisoner.
Your point being?
Not all of them are backstabbing scoundrels. Ragna deserves a clean slate, and you won't find a better ally in the sector. Apart from old Grexus, of course.
Start with telling me where I can find the Cavalier.
I overheard my former crew members gossiping about this cult and a world they were planning to visit with the ship. I'll give your navigator the coordinates.